a better one. Hey, sweetie, you okay? I'm messing about it, bud. Notice my wrist's missing. exactly what I was thinking. Don't worry about it, bud. Off.
Oh, you are so
Pat's going ape shit again. No, it's not working. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Nice.
So sorry. No, it's Dimple.
Thanks.
No, you don't. Sorry, sweetheart. You okay?
Hey. I need to ask you something.
Did you need something?
What's on your mind?
Sometimes I really wish I had a thick boy like yours.
Yeah? Well, maybe we'll get you one, you never know. Oh, don't fucking start, mate. I'm not in the mood. See if Green's down here. Talk to him. She got a pull here. Where's Green? Usually around somewhere. Tell if that's a cool pull or not. Too many rounds for you, like. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Hey.
Oh yeah, let me carry everything.
No, I'm just wondering why you don't have it. I say leeches don't. Well, you can pop right off. I'm getting sick of fucking bugs. Who the hell is firing? Goddamn controller. Flies on two legs.
I'm back to the doorway. Oh, you're all going down the banners, are you? Okay. Now what's going on? Here's an idea, why don't you fuck off? Oh shit. Yeah. I can't see straight, I can't use my freak ball. Why does it always put me facing behind him when I stand up? I'm gonna get my ass kicked out. I'm gonna kick the shit out of him. Kill him, babe. Man, you're nowhere near me. Yeah, 50 cal freaking gut, I don't think so, somehow. Oh, so you can jump trees now. I can't even use my hands properly today. Pissing me off, do you know that? I'm defending myself. Ah, so I can kill my frickin' partner in one hit, but I can't kill you in two magazines. Alright, buddy. Sorry, darling, I really
am. Oh shit, here we go.
We went years ago. Finally, yeah, night vision. Oh, and a thermal one for you.
I guess we're not going to settle this with words.
Probably not. Need some more ammo, babes. There you go. soap, babe. Not about you, but I'd like to have a wash now and again. Straight in the windpipe. Holding my granddad has freaking multiple grenade launchers now. There's everybody with the launcher. Get him, babe. I'm shooting you at 308 to the freaking sternum, mate. You'd go down. As soon as I stand up, the freaking thingy is going on. Like, as soon as you stand up, they know you're back on your feet. First is one, then there's 12. Yeah, baby. What the hell? missing two on it. Stop saying that. Just get on your feet. I need you. I need you, John. Shit, I'm out of ammo. Out of ammo. Piece of shit. Stop shooting at my missus. Yeah, scream, bitch. You alright, Dylan?
Hey.
This better be a cute outfit.
Ooh, not at this point in time, darling, but I will get you one, I promise. If you want a cute outfit, I'll get you a cute outfit. But you know what? I want you use that for now. There you go, baby. Is Bud okay? Yeah, Bud's fine. I got 42 rounds. Jeez, these guys are loaded. Explains why the scene is coming home. Where's Bud? Hey, Bud.
Hey, boy.
Come on. He can hear me anyway. Fucking grenade launcher, I knew it. And
let me take something.
What, you want something, babe? I'm fine, I promise. I'll be alright, don't worry about me. Oh, nice. There's some asshole down there if you want to take them. Ouch. How can he see me? Oh. What are you chewing that? Asshole. You got a good shot, babe. Take it. I'm going to have a look for this. National Guard Barry. I'm going to have a look for this stash we were sent to find. It's up here somewhere. Got it. Ow. Shit, my bell app's on fire. Move, darling. Fuck, can't see shit. I'm using some kind of incendiary round. Son of a bitch. Right, sweetheart. I don't even know where this top is. It's around somewhere. Talking to me or your pen pal there? What? No, but I certainly do. Holy shit. Sweetie, we just hit the mother load gas bomb. Careful, babe. Oh. Is he hiding there? I did not even know he was there. Automatic AR-10. A gunner minigun. How many goggles do you need, you prick? What did I just take? I don't know. But I do know, I've just found something that's really gonna help. Oh, that's nice as well. Same. That's nice. That's not what caught my eye. Where is it? And now I just picked up a big son of a bitch. Oh, beautiful. We have plenty for the 60 though. Put the 60 up there. As well, another 9 points. Excellent. Let's get some perks on then, shall we? right, babe. Something big that we don't have to mess with. Let's go. We're done here. It's time to report back. Glad I finally found a set of MBGs though. Freaking idiot. But we can ask Stew when we get in. What is this? Is that a person? Where did it survive this?
Want me to carry something?
No, I'm fine, babe. Let's just get back, yeah? I wonder if Green's here now. Hopefully the corporal's finally bloody turned up. He's never at his post. He's still not turned up. Where the hell is your corporal? Damn it, Green. Where are you? Tell him the wolf will be back to guard his fucking post from now on. Or he's going to be dismissed from duty. Find somebody else. freaking do it properly. Okay, babe. Tell you, you don't need to worry about me. I'm fine. What is that? Hack up level terminals. Ah. Finding a load of these books lying around, actually. Police stores. Physical damage. Hmm. I'm fine, babe. Well. Still not cleaned up.
Not like they need that anymore.
Oh, they don't. I still kind of feel bad about maybe shooting one of our own. Sort of, maybe. So I'm not 100% sure I did. Hey, Rin. I need to talk to you.
Anything new?
Nothing else I needed.
Onward, then.
Yeah. Hey, kid. Have you upstairs? Nope. Said Murphy's downstairs now. That's interesting. Jeez, a lot of these fucking turn up. No. And Corvey, oh, bollocks. We only did half of it. Back out, purge. Fucked up, babe. Hey, what the hell's going on? My rig has been an arsehole all of a sudden. I'm going to borrow your bench a second here. This smell has got to be ill. Yeah, I can't get one. Shit. Anybody? She's cooking food. Safe storage, yeah? Let's hope so. Yeah, bud, you ain't seen my girl anywhere, have you? It's probably nipped to the bathroom or something. Ah, buddy, should we come in? Tell me about it. Let's go. We got a job to do. We gotta head to Covega. Almost an hour already? Damn. Oh, it's bloody dark, buddy. It is dark. Coming away from it, or she, oh, she said, good. Sorry, sweetie, I thought you decided to stay back. Is that Carla in there, Brahmin? Yep, that's Carla. Hey, sweetie.
Bye.
So what's your story?
Why is she in Russian? Take those and out. Sure, babe. You okay? I guess I don't get my discount then, eh?
Am I gonna
be good? Not really, I just been bum rushed by a Brahmin. It's okay, bud. Not a problem. Keep going. Come on, sweetie. Well, looks like daylight is approaching.
Deal, Rudy.
Yeah.
Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you boys or ten pushers anything.
Hmm? Calling a fucking scabber.
Yeah, I guess.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
That's it. You're dead.
What?
Excellent.
That took kindly to being threatened. Dumbass.
Let me take some.
Coffee! Ooh, does it? You are, babe.
Hey.
Let's trade.
Let's trade. Here, Trudy. You okay?
Hey.
I can't wait to see your powers beaten on that scumbag. Here, this is for you.
Balance, yeah.
Now, if you ever need a trade, my shop's open.
You got things coming from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always do. Now, let's get back to business. You need anything for the road?
Let's see what you have.
All salvage, but nothing's junk.
I know. I need ammo for. Most things, actually. Pieces, whatever it is. Very nice. For all I didn't see anything. No. Do a flares though. Take your flares. Thank you, sweetie. Ah, mighty cool. And just 216. You know what, you can have that one. I'll have that one. Thank you. Thanks, Trudy. Have a good night, yeah? Let's go, sweetie. Seriously, babe. To Rad's day. Remind me to grab that bottle when we come back as well. If we make it back. Yeah, how's that? Move it, buddy. Where the hell did you come from? Well, that's some antibiotics. $120 for a stim pack? Whatever. Alright, first. Prices are steep, what can we say? Whoa, what the hell? Yeah, there's a firefight up there, bud. Stay out of the way. It's not our agenda. Agenda's on this overpass, apparently. So let's try and get in and out without getting spotted, yeah? Let's do what we do. Shit, that's a lot of goals down there. Keep focused, bud. Keep focused. Remember why we're here. We're not here for videos. I see him, Dylan. Oh shit, I didn't know he was picking. Yeah, I know. One fucking scope. What the fuck is... Goddamn fucking bugs again. And a bug, that's an asshole. Same difference, really. What the hell? What is attacking my dog? Yeah, bud. Babe's negotiating with extreme prejudice. Please stop. Nice one, or not nice one, bud. Almost had it then. You know, sweetie. Ow! Son of a bitch. I knew we should have come, like, I can read. The years in the sun is an event. Wow, who the hell is that? Some big son of a bitch with a massive freaking gun. Oh, we ain't gonna see shit in this sun. And we're silhouetted here. We need to move, babe. On. Don't even know where she is. Fuck. Ow. You just give your position away, dumbass. Bitch is quick as well. Come on, come back. Shit. square in the face shot. Fuck off, man. Someone just dropped her. Dylan, where are you? Up here. Darling, get up here.
Over there.
I like the fucking sound of that. Ow, son of a bitch. Got me right in the vest. I'm fine. Don't worry about me. We gotta move. We gotta move. We gotta move. Don't know what the noise is. Bud, come on, come on, buddy. Where's sweetie? Come, babes. Damn, you're quick. Oh shit. I think I just grazed his armor. Or did I take him down? I don't know. Okay, darling. I think I may have grazed his lungs, I don't know. To be honest, don't give a shit. This guy's kitted out. I'm not enough to save your ass, so was it?
Want me to carry something?
No, I'm fine, sweetie. Whoa, what the hell? Don't know why that just kicked in all of a sudden. Just cover me, babe. Ouch! Ah, sake. Oh, crap. Your turret, how did you know where I was? Please stop shooting me, it's annoying. So have been a sponge bullet, no, you little bitch. Well, at least I landed down here. I'm fine, babe. And I was just lucky. Guessing the bridge wasn't as secure as I thought. Can I get down without busting my fucking legs though? That's what I need to know. That is a long way down. Crap. Babe, I'm up here. I'm fine. There's a ledge. I'm gonna try and aim for that ledge without breaking my legs. Yeah, I'm fine. Whoa, what the fuck? Who the hell was that? We gotta get back up there. Is Bud still up there? Come on, babe, we can't leave Bud alone. You know what he's like. Oh shit! Bud, come on. Oh fuck! Cheers. It's my own fault for looking at that weapon. Don't look in the eye socket, do you, bitch? Oh, I remembered that from basic training. Aim for the eyes. Oh, thank you, old timer.
No, it's you.
Do you?
No, it's...
Yeah, it's nobody you know, mate. You don't pick on my missus, because she'll fucking kick your ass. Yeah, I think you're dead, buddy. Batman as well. Sorry, did I just get wrenched in the back of the head? Oh, you did not just flip me. How'd you like your kneecaps taken out, fucker? Go ahead, babe. Oh, a super stiff pack. Wrap brand goggles. No. Can't get sidetracked. Babe? This way, but babe, sweetie, where'd you go? I don't know. Where'd you go? Fall through this gap. Whoa, he says. Yeah, you had your first time, dumbass. Fuck. fucker. Yeah, somebody took the frickin' bridge. Move, bud. Stay there, buddy. I'll be back in a second. This is what I'm looking for. Nice jump, bud. Now we've got to try and get back. Babe! Fuck. I just broke my ankle. My knee's a bit twisted. Sweetie, I need help. Oh, son of a... Thanks, babe. Needed that. Oh, give me a second for that bio gel to work in. Oh, shit. You alright, buddy? Yeah, I'm fine, mate. Don't worry about me. Come, sweetie. Let's head back. Motherfuckers! Did you get eyes on? Ow! Son, I see him. Did you get him? Nice shot, babe. Ow, you piece of shit. No, you first. What the fuck, babe? Son of a bitch. You made me shoot my dog, you prick. I will, babe. I need to get you some armor. Don't we, buddy? I need to get my little bud some armor. Oh, I see you. Hello, shit face. Don't worry, we'll be coming back sometime for you and your friends. Oh. Why are you aiming at my dog, you prick? Any fucker else want some? Okay, buddy. No, because I'm in the right mood now. Come on, let me show my dog. Ooh. I would say I'd take that as a compliment, but off you, I'm not gonna. Sure, I've seen you. Yep. You are a boil on a gnat's ass. Yeah, so are you, Mike. He's probably barking at freaking birds again. Ow, mother. You alright, darling? Yeah, she seems fine. Anybody else want some? Anybody? Nobody? was an open invitation, but you didn't need to run down and say hi. Dumbass. You ready, babe? Ultimate wasteland armor. Dude, your fat ass is dead. That ain't the best armor then, is it? I guess I'll take that. Actually, babe, can you cover me for a minute? Just cover my ass a second. Just let me... it would have been worth taking it, but it looks bust. It's alright, no problem. Fusion cells. I'm in here, babe. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Come here, sweetie. Jeez, that's bright. I'm not coming for you, but I'm coming for my drink. You thought I'd forgot you, didn't you? Ah, oh, why would I ever do that? Give me the pie. bench. Fucking wood slippy as hell. Oh, it's been raining. No, that's not what I want to do. I don't want to lock myself in. No, nothing else in here. Before it starts pissing down on us. It's gonna rain sometime soon. Feel it. Patriots cookbook. Okay. Well, this is a bike. Didn't know somebody was fixing that up. Oh, here comes the rain. Come on, babe. Perfect timing. Just us, bud. Alright, let's go. Eden, why are you naked?
Yeah.
Why are you naked?
Just look at the trade alone.
Fine. Works for me.
But you got dumb clothes on, woman. That's not what I meant. God damn it, why are you guys again? Where's your corset gun? Why did you take your clothes off? I don't get it. You came over with a grenade launcher. Holy shit.
That's all for now, thanks.
Great.
I'll speak to you later. Why is she walking around with her clothes off? I don't want to know, to be honest, I really don't. Apologist. Let's find, Raina.
Hey.
You looking for something?
That's all for now, thanks.
Take care of yourself.
I always do. Try to anyway. I'm looking for the boss. Why am I? Every time I turn, I'm fine. As long as I don't turn. Hey kid. Where's, now he's telling me downstairs? We finished the goddamn mission, haven't we? Secure the radar weapons. Haven't we just done that? No, we've got to go in Corbega. Oh, fuck. Hit you with a passion. Do 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 do. Glad you're dead. Yeah, piss on him, bud. Piss on him. I'm having a bad day. A really, really, really goddamn bad day. Everybody knows the feeling of me having a bad day. Oh, I need to take a break. I'm knackered. And on that note, peeps, I'm grabbing a coffee and having a 5-minute smoke break, so see you soon. to it then. Back to Corvega it is. First, I'll drop off some crap. I want to see if I can. First, I want to see. Oh. Excuse me, sweetie, can I use this? Thank you. I can get Burdu's armor on before we go out. That'll give him a bit of cover. I made two of them? Why did I make two of them? You wanted a new outfit, didn't you? Okay, sweetie wants an outfit. Where'd she go? Babe? Sweetie? Hey, bud.
Heads up.
Get kitted, buddy. Yeah, that's better. Okay, cool bakery it is then. Oh, great. What the? Can you stop shooting the freaking animals, babe?
Heads up.
Yeah, outfit for you, darling. You said you wanted a new outfit. Which one's gonna give you? There you go. Should keep you a bit warmer. Should keep you a little bit warmer, that's all. This is the last time we gotta come down here. Jesus. Whoa. That's acid, babe. What the hell is popping acid at us? Oh, fucking bugs again. I wasn't a bug. Whoa, I just singed my eyebrows. King of Celtrons. God damn it. I'm getting tired of bugs though. I'm really getting tired of bugs. Can't fucking see them, that's the cut. Oh shit, that's an assault gun. Why can't I fucking aim straight?
Over here.
I got you. go. The hell? Well, there's one of them. Take everything I can get off them. Where'd the other ones go though? Whoa, shit! Ow, 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 ow. God, you're freaking raining. Babe, where you going? My love queen, what the hell? See what this big bitch had on her. What the hell's my love queen doing up here? No food. Sorry. That's a bit useful though, sweetie. It really is. Oh, it's warm up a little bit. It's a little bit on the cold side. Feel better now, buddy? This way. go. But sweetie, let's go. Smiling out, buddy. You come at me with a fucking broken bottle? No, oh, he's dead.
What's up there?
Can't finish what you started? Not getting the drop on me.
When you turn up, you're dead.
Stay there, babe. Houdini's never last in this world, mate. No shit, I shot you. Yeah, there's a few of them. And come out and hide in that. I'm steady waiting for you.
Doing this or not?
Don't know, you tell me.
Slinked off, huh? Don't worry. I'll be waiting.
Okay.
I'd run too if I were you.
Well, if you were me, then I'd be you, and you're the one hiding, so I don't want to be you. Can you pop your head back, Rat? Son of a bitch.
I'm
No, they don't, sweetie. Wait till I find a bigger bag. You leave my missus out of this, you piece of shit. You're dealing with me. Talking about me? I'm right here. That is not what I wanted to get. Why are you carrying a fucking light bulb? No wonder you're dead.
Come on out. This won't take long.
Okay. Sick of your false promises. You always say it won't be long and then you spend half an hour hiding from me. I know you. It's gonna be your heartbeat. You fuck. Sorry, did that hurt? Do apologize. You sneaky little. Are you okay? Another prick, there was an invisible torso. Suffering, shut up. Nice going, darling.
I won't be able to take this.
Yeah, we will. The masters of disaster. I do what I can, babe. Appreciated. Excuse me, bud.
Keep your eyes open.
Oh yeah, I'm using a stealth boy, of course. That's why you can't find me. I'm the best stealthed boy around. Yeah. Promises, promises. Another one that's probably wearing a leotard.
Want me to carry something?
No. I'm okay, babes. I'm okay. Okay. seconds, and it is literally pitch fucking black in here. Do I have any mines? It's like the first time I've ever thought about putting down a mine, and I don't have any because I've stored them all. You know what? We don't need mines. You alright, darling? I sure don't smoke much, do you?
Boogeyman.
What are we saying? I see you sneaking up wearing your night vision. Come on. Who's next? Do I, babe? Watching your friends get shot. You really are a sick bastard, you know that? You okay? Keep them occupied. Piece of shit. Hello, fucker. You're still worried about me, I'm fine.
Not like they need that anymore.
Nope, they do not. You alright, bud?
Come on out.
There we go.
Said you wanted some. When I got chems, I'd tell you. I know you mentioned Buff out. There's some fixer for you. I know. Mentats. Psycho. No, well, there's Stealth Boy if you really want to use it. instantly uses a stealth pack. I give it stealth boy. God, I love her. She's amazing. Oh, Mr. Poopy Pants back here. Big old scary raider. Why don't you come and show me how scary you actually are? Instead of fucking hiding.
Come on out. This won't take long.
You got that right, bud. You seriously got that right. It won't take long. You're a dang man, John.
Lock's really strong.
Yeah, so is my crowbar.
Got it.
And this is not what I'm looking for. So where the hell is this damn stash? Is that? Oh. Rookie. Crap, I only got 43 rounds left. Better make him count. Man's maybe. When we go to go back up to the rocket, I'm gonna have to set up an ammo back there again. You just fragged me, son of a bitch. You really shouldn't have done that. Now I'm gonna have to. Come, babe. What the hell? Babe, can you lend me a stim, please? Cheers, darling. What the fuck? Is there something invisible down there? Funny, because I don't.
My pleasure.
Let's have a crap.
Did you find anything good?
No, I'm looking for ammo, babe.
Let me take something.
Yeah, if you want to grab some ammo, if you see it, just take it, sweetheart. Seriously, just grab it and take it. I take a gas mask and all, because you never know. What are you firing on? Ooh, hello. one with night vision. Well, I can. Yeah, you did alright. What I should have done is fight a flare at you. It fucking blinded you. Get the hell out of here. And hopefully not after bloody come back. Go, babe. Go on, buddy, right behind you. The lock. Oops. What the? Don't make her shoot you, bud, because she will. Go on. Tried to warn you. Since you filled it full of lead, probably gonna taste a bit funny. Find out where the more freaking assault runs disappeared to. I found one. That was weird. It's getting bright. I better drop these. Before the sun blinds me. I didn't need an autosave right now, but okay. Thanks, I guess. really screw up your eyes when you take them off. I don't know, because I use them quite frequently. My set's upstairs, right above me in that room. Looking good, sweetie. Finally, we can cash in. Oh. Go and tell him this is done. Go up to freaking Rocket and get some sleep. So I am beat. What a day. We gotta fix the lighting in this place. It sucks. Hey.
Hey there.
Wasn't sure you were gonna make it back in one piece. Any trouble out there?
Not sure I'd call it smooth, but it's taken care of.
Hey, anyone you can walk away from?
Mm-hmm.
Here, got you a little something for the trouble. Let me know when you're ready for the next job.
Any news on your side?
Just been cleaning things up here from the raid. Speaking of which, if you want to lend a hand, feel free to use the workshops around here. There's one on the first floor and also a second one in the bunker. Have a look around and make yourself comfortable.
Actually, sweetie, while we're here, follow me. Bunker, eh? I want to know if you set these freaking bringing your prisoners free. Oh, because if he hasn't, we're going to have words. Nope, she's still not free.
Hey there.
If this is my life, kill me now.
Can I unhook you? I think I can. I want to get them out.
Man, I've been getting the shakes bad. Haven't slept in days.
This is bullshit. I should be able to get them out of here.
Aye.
We're in some real trouble here.
No shit. I'm trying, but I can't seem to.
Ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
No, I'm trying to help you. I can't seem to help you. I'm sorry.
Hey there.
Ain't enough food around. Can't think about nothing else when you got a hole in your tummy.
Oh, you haven't been shot yet, so I wouldn't say you've got a hole in your tummy, sweetheart. I really want to help these people, but it doesn't look like there's anything we can do for them, which kind of sucks. Job sometime, but for now we're going to Rocket to get some sleep. Come on, buddy. It's last day. I don't know about you, but I'm beat. Well, that's all she wrote. Thanks for watching. Hope you've enjoyed some of it at least. And take it easy. Enjoy your day. And I'll see you on the next one. Bye, guys.